Greetings, welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Hi guys, our latest will be about Nathi Mtetwa. Over the weekend after the burial of Menzi Ngubane, Nathi took to social media to share his pictures at the funeral, at Menzi's funeral, and he also said that the passing of Menzi is a big loss to SA as a whole, specifically entertainment industry. However, that was not well received. People lashed him, saying that he is never there to support local artists. All he does is to attend funerals and send condolences to the bereaved families. He was told that he failed Menzi and he will continue to fail many other artists as he is not addressing key issues that need to be addressed. SABC also received blacklash for not broadcasting Menzi's funeral. People said our local broadcasters are quick to follow American issues, but they fail dismally to cover local issues. People made comparison with Michael Jackson and George Floyd. When the two were buried, our local broadcasters made sure that SA citizens were well informed, well updated, but with our own icons, they sometimes opt to not be available. Some people said Menzi Ngubane's family needed to pay a certain fee if they needed his funeral to be televised. But others defended this, saying that Nathi Mtetwa and his department should have covered such costs. Unfortunately, there was no coverage from our local broadcasters, unless if the family organized a private one and maybe at a later stage they can decide to share it with the public. That will be all from my side. In the next slide, I'll continue to play a few of these comments that are coming from social media. You may continue to check them on your own. Please remember to also leave your comments down below to let us know of your take regarding what you've just covered. That will be all from me. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again in the next update. Bye.